No, hell. We'll protect you whether you're a guy or female. No matter what happens, you can count on us. Whether walking down the street or going to Philadelphia on a bus. Nick, neck, paddy, whack. Give your dog a bone. Take your banker for a swim if you want to float alone. Razzmatazz, I have spoken. Calhoun Clayman is here to keep you from getting your draining broken. Black-eyed peas and succotash.
Yes.
Everything comes to him who orders hash. Fear not, kind lady. Clayman is watching over you. You'll be safe with us till on your head grows mildew.
Yes.
Mr. Clayman,
yes,
this protection you speak of.
Yes.
What is your policy?
Well, you see, I'm here to give you protection.
Yes.
Now, I'm here to sell you three protections for $20. A special.
Three protections? You mean you protect me three times for $20?
Exactly.
Oh. That's all right. I happen to have $20.
Well, that's fair. I'm glad to see that you have $20, Mr.
Yes.
Jeff, and I happen to have the policy for you.
Yes.
A special.
Yes.
$20.
Yes.
To read.
And whenever I need protection, the Clayman Protection Agency is there.
You are in safe hands with the Clayman Protection Agency. Remember that. We never let you down.
Yes.
Anytime one of those forces threatens, we will be here.
Yeah.
Right.
Okay.
All you need to do is... All right. Thank you very much, Mr. Sam.
Oh, I watch their shows on TV all the time. You remember those guys? They say, through rain or sleet.
Oh, Soupy!
That's that mean little kid down the street.
Oh, Soupy!
What are you doing, little mean kid? Since subscribing to KPA, I rest easy at night. During the day, I get a little shook up, but...
Wait a minute!
Yeah? Fire ahead! I'm sorry I didn't mean to interrupt you while you were shaving. What can I do for you?
Listen, I'm protection. I got a thing here from the protection up that says that I would be protected, and all of a sudden that bimbo down there threw a pie and hit me, and you weren't here with the thing that is always there with the and the bing and the whole thing like that.
Mr. Sales, one moment. Now, remember, you only get three protections for $20.
That's right.
Right? Well, you had three protections, and your policy has run out.
My policy's run out?
That's right. If you want more protection, you'll have to pay $20 more.
But I don't have $20 more.
I'm sorry, no money, no policy.
Well, listen, maybe I can arrange a loan.
I'm sorry, but the loan arranger is out of town.
Well, in that case, I'd like to speak to Tonto.
Right.
Well, would you?